I'd like to sing a little song of praise of the cob and co twitch and the countless ways it's put to use by poor and rich. So here's to the grand old cob and co twitch. Don't ask me how it got its name. They were using it long before cob and co came. I believe all know you divine in a flitch and patched up his arc with the cob and co twitch. Shed or a yard or a gate, then you don't need bolts or nails, old mate. Just 8-gauge wire and a bar to twitch, and you're in business with the cob and co twitch. And if your car or truck breaks down on the track and you're miles from a town in the far outback, you'd be surprised what a man can fix in a time like that with the cob and co twitch. Table or a bed or a chair, a veranda post or a broken stair. Why use a saddlecloth and a cooler bar twitch and set a ringer's leg with the cob and co twitch. You can mend broken harness or the handle of an axe or a leaky old tank or a stove that's cracked. Why, I even heard a tale about a wicked old witch who mended her broom with the cob and co twitch. Well, that's just a few of the countless ways we use the old twitch from day to day. So whatever you're repairing, it don't matter which, just remember this song of the cob and co twitch. Don't ask me how it got its name, they were using it long before cob and co came. I believe all know used a vine and a flitch and patched up his arc with the cob and co twitch. Heard my little song of praise of the cob and co twitch and the countless ways it's put to use by poor and rich. So here's to the grand old cob and co twitch. Here's to the grand old cob and co twitch.